right after graduation, I will be going into the finance industry. I'll be working at an investment management firm. I've learned a lot about how to look at a company, at their financials, at the news, at their stock price, and kind of interpret what that means for the future of the company.
And just kind of looking at a graphical representation of this.
So the Summit Fund is a long-only equity portfolio with about, right now, $320,000 of assets under management, all cash in terms of what we manage, but we have it invested in about 50 stocks.
I mean, we all have our own individual investment strategies. Whether we really recognize it or not, there are some people who are more risk averse, or there are some people that like big risks. And so, as a fund, I think those people complement each other and we learn from each other.
Right now it looks like the market is pretty saturated.
It's a process that takes many hours, and we're looking at financial statements from previous years, this year, and any releases that they've had, articles, trying to get a feel for the company. And then we put all of that into a presentation and give it to the rest of the fund to determine what kind of companies we'd like to buy, which companies within our sector we'd like to sell, and those that we already hold that we want to continue holding.
With every decision, we have a full class discussion, so it's never going to be two analysts that decide they want to put, you know, 10 grand into this stock. It's going to be the entire class that says that's a good buy.
What I've taken away from that is first and foremost work ethic and I would say time management. It's really intense and it's good fun and it's a great learning experience, but you have to be driven and you have to want to succeed. And then I've also learned really the fundamental analysis and kind of the behind the scenes look at what goes into buying a company to hold in, for school, our portfolio, but even for an investor portfolio in general. Students should join the fund because it gives them that real world hands-on experience you can't get anywhere else in the business school, really. They get to use the resources that so much of our donors' money go towards. These Bloomberg terminals are a great resource and a great learning avenue for students. And they also get to be in a position of leadership. Everybody has a functional role where they are a leader in their own right and contribute by giving back to the fund in some way.